So this is the Seat Elborn, basically the ID3 in a Spanish with a Spanish twist. At 150 kilowatt output. There's really not much information about it for some reason. Let's see here, technology. Interior. Not much. I wonder why. But it looks, from the back it looks exactly like the ID3-ish, except it seems to have some vents. From the spoiler. Not sure why, but it could be just a design element. Yeah, the inside looks a carbon copy of an ID3. If you can see, I'm going to zoom in. Unfortunately, I can't sit in it, but this is exactly what the ID3 would look like. So. So interesting what Seat has here, because if you do remember, this is a striking resemblance of a certain Renault. It's like a carbon copy. I'm actually quite surprised they managed to copy it.